City of Marco Island, decommissioning a plant. Address is 300 Main Sail Drive. So we're going to have these valves, these motors. Electrical panels, yeah, coming in kind of dark. We'll try to get some light. Yeah. Have that generator, which is on a landing deck, and you'll have to take it out through the wall there, the louver. Another electrical panel. I think they said that was a day fuel tank. Another panel. Transfer switch. Some valves, some pipes. The green does not go. The aluminum electrical micrometer does not go. And the blue valve with the gray motor does not go in the auction. Or the precision dial does not go. But the pipe, the pink pipe and valves go. This tank is going to go. This red pipe and valve here does not go. The electrical meter, the gray electrical meter and aluminum panel does not go, but the tank does. Pink valves and motors are going to be auctioned in the auction. I'll try to walk around this tank the best I can, and I'll step off here in a little bit. Just getting a picture of this guard shack, picture of this generator. Trying to show you the land layout too. Okay, those tanks are gonna go. John Deere loader does not go. Walk around the tanks. These two go. That catwalk does not go. The aluminum catwalk does not go. These valves and pipe are going to go. This is where you have to take the generator out of the louver. Walk up the stairs, get a view of the inside of these tanks. They're open. Okay, so now here's the other tank. Okay, guys.